welcome back to our channel. Today I'm going to be doing a makeup tutorial on that look. And so to start off, I'm going to prime my eyelids. I already did my foundation and my primer, so I just wanted to get to the eyes. And we're going to start with those two colors from the Lorac Pro Palette. And we're just going to pack that on the lid to blend those shadows evenly. And going into the Anastasia palette using Sherbert, we're going to put that in the crease. And just like as our crease, like starting shade, you know what I mean. And next we're going to be using Sable just to darken up that crease and give it a more defined look, I guess. Yeah. And next, using Hot Chocolate from the Anastasia palette, we're going to deepen that even more right in the lower part of our crease. And just blend that out. Next, we're going to be using Cashmere, and we're going to put some Fix Plus on it to make the color intensify. And we're just going to put that right in the middle of our eyelids. It's just a really pretty color. And then going back in with Sherbert, we're just going to blend in. And then we're going to use Hot Chocolate from the Anastasia palette to define whatever that was hidden away from the shimmer. And we're going to be using Hot Chocolate to go under our eyes also. Now using my Tarte Precision Liner, we're going to be doing a kind of medium-sized liner. Or wing. Medium-sized kind of wing, yeah. And yeah. Next we're going to be using the Maybelline Lash and Shade Sensational to curl our lashes. And next we're going to be using the Ardell Wispies. This is probably the first time I've used false lashes, maybe? Is this the first time? I don't know. Maybe. So yeah, we're going to be doing that. And then after, we're going to be coating our bottom lashes with that mascara. And then next, to continue on our face, we're going to be using the Physicians Formula Butter Bronzer. It's my favorite because it smells amazing. And we're just going to be putting that on our cheekbones and forehead and under our chin. So we looked more bronzed. With this new Wet n Wild brush I just bought, which is amazing, and it was 99 cents. So you guys should really buy it because it's really good and it's soft. Next we're going to be using my Dior Awakening blush. And we're just going to be putting that on the cheeks. And I really love it because it kind of gives it your, like, gives yourself your own kind of pink shade. So it's really pretty. It's my favorite. I use it like all the time. Next, I'm using this new highlighter by Sara, happ. You might know their lip balms, but they came out with a trio. And this came with like a little highlighter, so I just wanted to try it out. And it's pretty good. It's like a creamy highlighter, basically, like on a stick. Cool. Then I'm going to be putting it on the nose as well, and also on the cupid's bow of our lips. And next we're going to be using the Kylie lip kit using Dolce. We're going to be using the Dolce liner and just lining our lips. I just really love this shade because it's really nude and pretty. I love it. And the Kylie lip kits are so great. You should see our new review video that we did last week explaining like all the jazz and stuff about that. They're really good. And after I line my lips, I'm going to be using the Dolce K liquid lipstick, which smells amazing and goes on really well, and the color is just so pretty. I love it. And just stays on forever, which is great. So yeah, I definitely recommend them. Also, I forgot to put this in, but after I did my makeup, I put on Fix Plus, which was, I forgot to put that there. And Lastly, I'm putting on my inner corner highlight because I forgot to do that last week. And yeah, that's it for the look. I hope you guys like this quick makeup tutorial with the browns and glitter and all that stuff, and hope you thought it was good. And yeah, see you guys next week on our video. Love you. And